the strength of London force depends on strength of London force is directly proportional to the mass of total mass of particular its size mass or size of substance mass or size of substance. That means when you take iodine bromine, iodine and bromine when they are solidified, iodine is initially solid but bromine is liquid. When bromine is also solidified, there also London forces exist. Where the strength of London force is more in iodine, because it is having more size, that's why. That's why iodine exists as solid, but bromine, because of smaller size than iodine, it exists as liquid. Got it? Next, strength of the London force is directly proportional to surface area of molecule. Surface area of molecule. Especially this property is useful in comparing the boiling points of compounds, organic compounds. See, for example, n-pentane, isopentane. In n-pentane, all carbon atoms are in one chain. Whereas in isopentane, there is only four carbons in main chain and one carbon is as a branch. So where surface area is more? Yes, in n-pentane the surface area is more. In isopentane, lesser. So if surface area is more, it is attracted more by the neighboring molecule. Got it? So in that way, surface area and the strength of London force directly proportional. You know, if London force is more, their boiling point or melting point is also more. Boiling point or melting point. Similarly, here total electrons also, number of electrons also, it is directly proportional. Number of electrons. If there are more number of electrons, there will be more distortion. It means more this type of distortion in the electron cloud. That's why with the number of electrons, strength of London force directly. Next, similarly, London force depends on surface area of molecule, size of substance, boiling or melting point, polarizability also. What is polarizability? Polarizability is the ability of anion, generally anion, to be attracted by the cation. You know, if there is a cation, there is an anion, this electron cloud is pulled towards the positive charge of the cation. So the attracting power of cation is called polarizing power. Anion being attracted, its electron cloud is distorted. This ability of anion to be attracted by the cation is called polarizability. So if polarizability of ion is more, polarizability is more, then it can be distorted, the electron cloud can be distorted more. That's why there will be strong London force.